And so we want you to do this. We want you to walk across that stage, and by the time you get to the floor over there, we want you to know that you can do anything you set your minds to.
And the school isn't for everyone, but it was for me. It was small, and like I said, the teachers cared, and here I am. I'm graduating.
It's not about how you start, it's how you finish. Thank you, because you're a great teacher, you're just a good guy, and that's why I call you Peter Burger.
In Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you, and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and future." Congratulations, class 20.